Welcome to Top 10 SBC Use Cases.
All right, let's move on to number 9. This use case is what we call the intelligent edge. And this is where normally when you put an SBC in a network, I think a lot of folks think in terms of, well, this sits in the cloud, right? It sits in the service provider core. In a lot of cases, it does. There's a session border controller in the core of the network, generally protecting or managing, working with a soft switch. In this case, they want to be able to move some of the intelligence, some of the either the routing logic or traffic or, you know, any one of a number of other functions out to the branch office or to the subscriber. And when you see the actual customer case study, you'll understand why. But the idea is to move some of the intelligence to the edge. And we've been working with some of the universal CPE equipment makers and some of the DDoS protection application vendors and doing this kind of, let's put the intelligence at the customer's edge in a virtualized cloud at the customer instead of in the core of the network. And some of the benefits to this are is that we can handle greater traffic, and we can handle just that customer's traffic on their own SBC. So they're not involved in the core of the network. So logically, it's the same as putting it in the core of the network. The only difference is we're going to put it out of the customer's prem. And one of our early case study customers that did this was Macatel. They're a Mexican operator based in Monterrey, Mexico. And they were suffering from some customers had high-speed dialers, and these dialers were violating their SLA by flooding the core of their network with calls on payday, for example. So let's say, you know, Friday payday comes along and one of their customers is actually a collection agency or maybe a retail outlet that wants to run a promotion for a campaign, so that this dialer goes crazy. In other words, they hit some 3,000 calls per second, which would just flood the core of their network. And they couldn't handle it. So instead of spending a lot of money significantly upgrade the core of their network, what they decided to do was put Pro SBC on a bare metal server out of the customer. And the customer doesn't even know it's an SBC, but it's just, you know, it's a black box that goes at the customer's prem. And what it's doing is it's filtering the traffic, and it also is doing caller ID manipulation for that particular customer at the branch office, and then that managed traffic goes to the core of the network. And this allows the core even more even flow of traffic and avoids one customer flooding the network so badly that it negatively affects the other customer. But an operator just spoke to Sergio the other day at Macatel, and I guess they've done this, you know, a number of remote sites, and are very, very happy with the solution, how it's working. So it's a great story. And again, we've got, I think, a couple of recorded webinars, conference proceedings when Sergio came to the conference. So if you go to our YouTube channel and root through some of the videos, you can find a video of Sergio explaining how this all works. There's lots of resources on the FreeSBC Pro SBC website. We have written versions of the case studies on the case study page, and we've got just some abstract descriptions of the use cases, very brief summaries of the use cases on the use case pull down at the top of the website. And of course, the library on YouTube has all of the, not only the use cases and customer case studies, but we got these training modules, the recorded webinars, we got some how-to tutorials that show how to configure and manage it, handful of customer interviews on there. I also have some frequently asked questions, some recorded podcasts, and as much, much more. And again, I, you know, highly encourage you to check out some of that now, but you know, subscribe to it. Every time we finish up one of these webinars, for example, we post a recording of the event, and then you can be notified of the recording being posted. Yeah.